Yeah, I know.
I call Red Bay.
Okay, let him. Next up, we're followed by a new but old member of our establishment here. Andres has returned to us. We are very happy. We had him in middle school, and we lost him for a while, and now he's back. So he's here to perform a couple of pieces tonight that he wrote, actually. So give us just a moment.
Why were we here earlier?
One thing that I kind of wanted to mention was these kids have 4 rehearsals to prepare this. Because we're so crazy, we have our trip, then we have our concert, and then we have, 4 rehearsals to Unclassical. And so they pull it all together in 4 rehearsals. It's pretty amazing. So they work really hard, and they pick out their own pieces. I just tell them they have to be appropriate. And then we slam rehearsals fast, 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 and here we are. So pretty exciting.
Hey guys. So this is a song I wrote about war-torn African children. Yeah, just came to me one day. I was like, I should write this. So it's called Save Them. Shackled by the cliffside, he leads them away. Little baby boys and girls just stripped from their play. Their innocence lost today.
Reach the other side.